In Kahendro Village, Muhoche Town Council, Kasese District, are not contented with demarcations put in place by officials from the Ministry of Land and Housing. While opening boundaries between Kahendro Fishing Community and Uganda Wildlife Authority in Queen Elizabeth National Parks, residents were concerned by how more land was cut off from them.
Few months ago, residents in this village were shocked when they woke up and found all their houses being demolished by Uganda wildlife authorities, claiming that they built in gazetted land inside National Park. Before opening the boundary, all sides brought the mappings indicating the same coordinates. But while in the field, residents thought surveyors were against their side, depending on the map indication. Chitagumba Statius, a resident of Kahendro Fishing Community, stressed that they were not satisfied with the way they demarcated the boundaries using the map of 1954.
We have seen that the maps are similar, but the coordinates they are using is of 2003, which we complained about. So I appeal to the Excellency, the President, Yoweri Museveni Kaguta, to come up and see such a people who are destroying the country.
Chitagumba also appealed to the President, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, to send the state anti-corruption unity to intervene in the matter. Katongole Dan, the area chairman, revealed that Uganda Wildlife Authority cheated them by putting pillars on their land.
Request the government to hire for them a private survey who can satisfy them apart from giving me the government survey. Because the government survey, they were saying that they are on their side.
Elifazi Muhindi, the district chairperson LC5 for Kasese, told and noted that he will make sure the residents get their private surveyor.
Their own local survey by qualified surveyors. These qualified surveyors will now have their report, and we shall compare it with the report from the surveyors from the Ministry of Lands.
Next will be a consultation between UWA and the local leaders. They need to come together and forward.